sekarang, teman-teman.
Saya akan melanjutkan program ini, cangkokan juga, bagaimana cara cepat kita mendapatkan bahan bonsai cimeng yang bagus.
Halo Mas Lover, welcome to Gedemeto YouTube channel again ya. In this video season, Gedemeto will showing you how to doing the grafting ya. This one Gedemeto have doing the grafting ya, long time ago ya. And now it's ready to be like this.
Inilah hasil dari cangkokan yang langsung bisa menjadi bonsai.
And
syarat-syarat bonsai sudah memenuhi syarat, sudah sedikit balance saya cangkok, dan ini hasilnya.
And this is one of one of sample ya, yeah, which the bonsai doing from the grafting and direct doing the bonsai on the grafting area ya, yeah. So we can have a good trunk and branches like what our want, ya. Yeah.
Saya mengatur dulu akar-akarnya.
Remote setting the root.
Usahakan jangan memotong akar, karena akar itu semakin panjang semakin cepat besar.
Oh, when we do the bonsai in this condition, we need to keep the root still longer or not cut to make more fast big. Yeah.
Ya, karena kita perlu akar-akar untuk lengkap dari seni itu sendiri.
Because we need the root is to supporting this art.
Ya, ini posisinya seperti ini. Nanti setelah dia jadi, tetapi saya akan senderkan begini, nah, biar tidak repot istilahnya melakukan sesuatu.
Well, once lover, you see the position before ya, the position before. Yeah. When this bonsai finish, the position will be to be like this. But for this time, Gedemeto will put little bit go down. Yeah. Yeah.
Tidak masalah.
That is no problem. Because in the program process, ya. Yeah. Tapi ini cikal bakal akarnya sudah ada, Pak ya, untuk.
Ya, ini akar besar sudah ada satu, tinggal menunggu yang lain.
Oh, Gedemeto already preparing the good root ya, yeah, for the future this. Ya, yeah, so we only need waiting the other root. Belum to try to make that position a little bit going up.
Mudah-mudahan mau diam. Kalau tidak mau diam, saya senderkan.
And Gedemeto hope this bonsai position sit like this, but if not strong in this position, Gedemeto will be put back like a few minutes.
Nah, pohon ini masih lama, teman.
Because this plant still have a long root. Like what you see in the last video, Gedemeto doing this with Gedemeto's wife, ya, yeah, the bonsai couple.
Saya bantu dengan batu.
Oh, this is one natural idea, ya, yeah, Gedemeto help this bonsai foundation by the stone. And the color of the stone is similar with the color, skin color of the bonsai, so that is like
kasar
potting a long time ago.
Sedikit rapi dan tanahnya tidak loncat.
Ya, yeah, like what we doing the last video, ya, yeah, we put the big sand to keep that swirl. So when we wiring, sorry, when we dusting, the swirl not going anywhere.
Saya akan mulai memotong.
Ah, we have to start cutting. Gurima to take out the branch with that branch grow going to the underside, yeah. So if any branch like that, that is not good.
Ini bertumpuk, teman.
Oh, this is double.
Nah, saya mau potong yang paling salah.
Gurima to cut the not good.
Sangat kaku, jadi saya putuskan untuk memakai ini karena kita juga sama saja menunggu.
Oh, you see that is very straight, ya, yeah? This, ya, yeah, very straight, yeah. So Gudimoto will use this because this is in the program process, we have so much time. Oh, this is we no need to afraid when cutting, ya, yeah. Thank you.
Nah, kenapa saya memasang kawat di sini? Teman-teman perlu tahu. Kita lihat dari depan. Ini posisi cabang, anak-anak cabangnya meleot.
Yeah. Well, Bonsurfer, I explain you ya. You see. Why good metal put the wire in that area ya? Because if you see this ya, the branches is going little bit up, so we need to cycling that branches.
Let's ya, see. Kalau tangan Anda tidak kuat, bisa membantu pakai alat ini, tang.
You can use the tool to cycling that branches. Yeah, like that. Like that. Like that.
Ya, sekarang sudah pas.
Now you can see the differently before and after ya. Yeah? The this about the branch position. That position of the branches already good.
Karena ini adalah bagian dari program awal, jadi kita memposisikan titik-titik yang poin. Baru bisa sampai di anak cabang.
Because this is a program step.
Ini yeah. Juga agak mereng ke sana. Ini di atas, ini di bawah.
Because this is a program step, Gedimeter just doing the point of these branches. And you see Gedimeter find same problem too. So we need to cycling like that.
Ya, yeah. Sekarang sudah berjajar.
Well, Bonsilver, you see this position before ya, little bit like this and this little bit go down. Yeah. So after Gedimeter cycling.
Saya merapikan ujungnya ini dulu biar tidak mengganggu mata.
After Gedimeter cycling that branches, now the position is already have a good position every branches like that.
Itu bagian-bagian penting dalam bermain bonsai, di mana posisi anak cabang sehingga tidak ada pemaksaan yang terlihat.
So that is very important ya, yeah, in the bonsai, how to give the good position of the branches. So when we see that bonsai is looking natural or not like looking by hand.
Ya, kita ke lain tempat sekarang. Cek.
Removing.
Perlu kita mengetahui seberapa gerakan-gerakan yang sudah terbentuk.
We need to check.
Ini mengganggu mata untuk ke depan, kita bersihkan lagi.
Oh, in the future that is will be problem for our eyes, so we need to cleaning.
Ini sebetulnya mengganggu teman-teman, jarak ini sama ini jauh. Oh. Tapi kalau ke masa depan ini akan deket, saya potong saja sekarang.
This is a problem ya. Yeah. It is problem.
Komposisi ini menutup bagian belakang dan samping.
Well, Bonsilver, why Gunemeters tell this is problem? Because this covering the composition front with the back side. Yeah.
Jadi kalau bonsai, kalau bahan ini membesar nanti, ini akan dekat dengan ini.
When this plant, yeah, when this bonsai already growing big, this with this will be to be close.
Yeah, jadi ini tidaklah penting, saya potong sekarang.
So we cut this in this time, that is no problem. Like that.
Kita biarkan dia mentol sedikit sehingga nanti memunculkan karakter tua di dalam di pohon itu sendiri.
Oh, bonsai lover, this is one technique too. How to make your bonsai looking have a old character. When we cut the bonsai, we need to keep little bit. We need to little bit keep little bit like this. So in the future, this is will be to be like this, like this. So will be have a more old character.
Kembangkan dulu di sini, tapi bisa ambil keputusan bahwa ini yang hilang.
Ya, beri mete cut. Oh. Now start looking clean.
Ini cucu-cucu saya.
Ah, gede metis. Halo, say hello.
Halo, hai.
Oh, gede metis grandchild ya. Yeah.
Subscribe guys.
Ya, say hello. Say hello for the people. Say hello. Ah, and Brownie come. Waiting very much the demonstration. Yeah, this is like in the yeah, very much his grandchild looking very much walking and guard by this dog. Yeah, it is crazy. Yeah, yeah, back to the bonsai again.
Nah, ini sangat penting teman dalam mengarahkan pangkal-pangkal dari cabang itu sendiri.
This is very important process ya. We wiring.
Di sini kita harus dapatkan tekuan di antara yang baru dengan cabang yang lama.
Oh. Well, bonsai lover. Ya, yeah, you see, gede metu wiring in this area until here, not until the end of this branches. Because in the program process, this area in the started branches is very important. So we need to make in this area have a very very nice flow. Yeah, because this is in the program. Yeah, in the program. So in the future, this is will be to be have a good flow in the start of this branches, and about the end, we think in the future, in the next step like that.
Kalau itu lambat menekuk, nanti akan ada gerakan yang tidak bagus di sana.
If we not make the flow in this time, yeah, that will be to be problem in the future. Yeah. Oh, now already looking clean. This is like magic, yeah.